This man convicted of murder over 30 years ago was denied parole today. Good evening, and thanks for joining us. I'm Hillary Hunt. Take another look. 45-year-old Christopher Segerstrom was 15 when he was convicted of capital murder. He was sentenced to life without the possibility of parole for the death of 4-year-old Barbara Thompson behind the Lewis Plaza apartments in Fayetteville on July 26th of 1986. Segerstrom's next parole hearing will be in 2 years.